Today, a Christmas dinner for people who are experiencing homelessness for the holidays. The Rescue Mission of Salt Lake hosted its annual free Christmas banquet, where the focus of this year's event was helping children currently without homes. Along with all that food, there was live music, and Santa handed out gifts to the delighted kids. Time out.